go.
Officer Lenox, I presume.
Yeah, I wish. What's going on is I gotta wave everybody by because the whole deal was, as Rush talked about, tomorrow's 150 cars, first 150 cars. You got over 200 showing up between 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. and only the first 150 can get served. I gotta turn everybody away because I've been waiting in line all day for these gas prices. So,
I heard there's people all the way from Massachusetts here today.
I don't know about that. All I know is I gotta wave people by because the line filled up a long time ago. People have been waiting since 8 a.m. Sorry.
What if somebody lives down the street?
Then I let them through and you can tell that they're not scamming you. The local people, they just want to go home. They go home, they park. Some of them have come back out, some of them are still in their parking lots, but.
How do you get a job like this? How much are you getting paid today?
I have no idea. Okay, go. She's not here for the gas, she just gotta use the road.
So
basically what we're looking at is people who showed up early in the morning and filled up the lot. Think of it this way. This is exactly like people running out of tickets at a stadium. Or people selling iPhones and they run out. They're done. This is just like people lining up the new iPod, iPhone, whatever, lining up around the block, waiting for all day. And everything sells out because they're only 150. And I gotta turn away everybody else because you just can't snap your fingers and have it happen.
How many people do you estimate you've turned away today?
Sorry, we're done. I'd say about damn near everybody who has driven by has been turned away at this point.
That's
quite
it.
Because every time I see someone coming up, I'd say about 75% of these people have their turn signals on or are trying to cross the street. The only people who I've let through are people who live here and are just going home to park in their driveway.
That's quite an incentive, that sign up there, though.
Well, yeah, it is. Put it to you this way. I'm helping out, I'm part of it, and I don't think I'm going to get any $1.84 gas because I only showed up at 3:30 and the line filled up at 11. So you just gotta wave people off and try to explain. Sorry. Yeah, it happened from 4 to 6. But people who have been here since 8 a.m., people who got in line at 11 a.m., let me, here,